keyhole and about a zillion keys. You do the math.
Why do you guys have so many keys in there anyway?
For an emergency just like this?
All right, listen, Smirky. If it wasn't for you and your stupid balloon, I would be on a plane watching a woman do this right now. But I'm not. I swear you said you had the keys.
No, I didn't. I wouldn't say I had the keys unless I had the keys. And I obviously did not have the keys.
Oh, okay. All right, that's it. Enough with the keys. No one say keys. Why would I have the keys? Aside from the fact that you said you had them.
But I didn't.
Well, you should have.
Why?
Because why?
I mean, everything is my responsibility. Then if it isn't enough that I'm making Thanksgiving dinner for everyone, you know, everyone wants a different kind of potato. So I'm making different kinds of potatoes. I mean, does anybody care what kind of potatoes I want?
No! No! No!
You know, just as long as Phoebe gets her peas and onions and Mario gets her tots and...
Dogs can hear you now. So, the door's open. Here you go.
Oh, God. Ooh.
Oh. Well, turkey's burnt. Potatoes are ruined. Potatoes are ruined. Potatoes are ruined.
Here we come. Walking down the turkey. This doesn't smell like mom's.
No, it doesn't, does it? But you wanted lumps, Ross? Well, here you go, buddy. I got one. Oh, God, this is great. The plane is gone, so I guess I'm stuck here with you guys.
Hey, we all had better plans, okay? This was nobody's first choice.
Oh, really? So why was I busting my ass to make this delicious Thanksgiving dinner?
Now this feels like Thanksgiving.